to do, you know, this sales event this weekend. And I went online and I put the pre-approval code in and I put my information in. I didn't do no credit check or nothing like that yet. That's just to put my information in to show that I got the pre-approval letter. And then after I put that in, the dealership just called me. I told him I need to trade in my car. he said they've been helping a lot of people this weekend with Capital One trade-ins, and they trying to give top dollar for trade-ins this weekend. And he said they close at 6, so I'm gonna go at 2. He put me down for 2 if I can make it.
And it's in Mooresville?
Like Norman, it's in Cornelius.
Same shit.
No, it ain't Cornelius, it's by Aaron's.
Lake Norman?
Yeah.
Lake Norman and Mooresville, all that by each other.
When I did that observation at the Montessori school, it said Lake Norman, but that's by the job. See, you play too much. You can't be serious. Are you going to go with me?
No. You're going by yourself. That's what you want to do. You go.
Really?
Yep.
So now you're mad.
Mad about what?
So why you acting like that?
Acting like what?
You. Why you be trying to piss me off? Why? Why? You recording me?
South Cornelius.
The truth will set you free.
Stay to the right to US 21 South Cornelius.
Yeah.